What is going on, everybody? It's your man, Moose, aka The Bachelor, aka the most handsome man that ever lived, no big deal. Got some news for you real quick. Did you subscribe to me recently? Did you hop on my channel and like my reactions to a pay-per-view or a big moment for WWE or NXT, something like that? So, I have some good news for you. Come over here real quick. Check this guy out. It's my new webcam. So what does that mean? What does that have to do with me or you guys watching? Well, I'm excited to announce that starting tomorrow, Monday, September 14th, 2020, I, The Bachelor, Moose, whatever you want to call me, will be making my live stream debut for WWE Monday Night Raw. But am I just going to be live streaming Monday Night Raw? No. The fun does not stop there. I'm also going to be live streaming AEW Dynamite. I'm going to be live streaming NXT, and I'm going to be live streaming Friday Night SmackDown each and every single week, also along with the pay-per-views. And if my wallet allows to, I'll even stream the AEW pay-per-views live here on my channel. Awesome, right? Hell yeah, I'm excited. So what does that mean? Well, that means that you're going to be watching me watching wrestling pretty much and engaging with the audience. If there is an audience, that's why I need you guys' help. I'm only gonna say this once. I don't like saying this, but gotta subscribe, gotta hit that like button. You know what I'm saying? So we can build a proper audience, build a unique audience for the wrestling community. Because why not? Why not hop on this community? Because it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. I love posting my reactions, things like that. You know, and I love seeing the numbers go up. I like reading the comments. So let's build ourselves up. You know what I'm saying? So. That being said, don't forget to tune in tomorrow night for Monday Night Raw when I make my live stream debut. Share your opinions. Ask questions. Let's just have a good time. None of that toxic BS, you know what I'm saying? You could hop in another stream and go bully that streamer. But not here. None of that stuff. So, again, if you got nothing to do, if you're just tired of watching Monday Night Raw and not really engaging with anybody, hop on my channel. Why not? Even if you don't like what you're seeing, just come by, see what's up with me. I'm still new to this. So, if you're going to be tuning in tomorrow, you're going to be the first ever people to ever watch my live stream debut and watch myself build myself up to be a better streamer and just a better all-around guy, all right? So, again, I want to thank you for watching this video, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow night for WWE Monday Night Raw.